Welcome to Arguments.
Hello there, Jacob, and welcome to Are You Dense? I'm Michael, and I'll be asking you some true or false questions. The grand prize is a summer internship at NASA. First question, true or false? Density is dependent on the amount of material present.
True, because if an object were bigger and heavier, it'd have to be more dense.
Are you dense? That's a misconception. Density does not change with an object's size. If the material's makeup is consistent throughout, then the size will not affect its density. And when you say something is heavier, you're actually describing the object's weight, not its density. Density is how much mass the stuff is packed in a volume, and it's measured by mass per unit volume.
Wow, that's a lot.
Yeah, I know it's a lot to take in if you're dense. But an object's density also affects whether the object can sink or float in water. Let me give you an example. Say if you have a slice of bread and a loaf of bread. Both float, even though the loaf of bread is obviously bigger. This is because the loaf and the slice of bread are made up of the same thing, so they have the same density.
So I get the idea of them floating, and they both float because the amount of wheat in the bread, compared to the size, it stays the same.
So the density of an object doesn't change with the mass of the object, but rather by the mass compared to the object's volume.
Exactly. But sorry, just missed out on an internship at NASA. How do you feel?
I feel like I believe the Earth was round. It's so crazy.
You're saying the Earth is flat?
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be?
I'm done with this guy. The Earth is round. These flat earthers make me crazy.